The fighting was very fierce here between al-Islah and Houthi militants, and there are a lot of dead bodies. At the end, the Houthis took control of the area.
I'm